Hey everybody, welcome back to the stream. So the DC Universe is finally back online. It was off all day. I'm not even joking when I say all day. It was offline all damn day. So I've been looking forward to getting on and grinding it for at least an hour before I go call it a night. I've been checking on this all day if it's, you know, back up and finally is. Alright. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hey guys, welcome back to the stream. DC is finally up. It was down all day. So, I'm excited. Take them all. I'm gonna eventually do them. Alright, let's see. That's House of Legends. House of Legends.
Rip Hunter here, Time Lord from Vanishing Point, and I need your help to stabilize the weak points in the Time.
Let's go to the House of Legends.
Vanishing Point is that much stronger, thanks to you.
I'm here with an offering from Argus. We've optimized gear that'll help you take on even bigger threats when you're on duty.
Work with your brother. What's this? Complete save the universe. No, thank you.
Usually, Argus isn't too keen on free agents. But this gear will do good work in your hands. Every piece of gear has an item level. The higher, the better. And make sure you're picking gear that matches your preferred combat role. Go ahead and equip that now.
Dang. I could do the blasters. Rank match emblem, what is this? Oh, so I'm getting that either way, okay. Looks like I have this green. So I could go with a freaking head or this. So I need both of these. Let's go with this. Oh shit. Oh, it gave me all of that. I thought I had to choose. That's what's up. That's crazy. That's sad that a blue is better than the purple. Oh, it's a utility. Is it? It's a utility belt and a. It is a utility belt and for the drinks and stuff. That's dope. So I could get rid of these. I should probably keep these for now anyways.
Go. Open up that on-duty menu to either jump in quick with others, or customize to search for specific runs. Try it now. Oh, and when you're teaming up with others, keep in mind that runs go way better when everyone's cooperative, encouraging, and engaged.
Guys, I turned the volume down so you guys don't have to hear my mom vacuuming. That chick looked badass that was next to me. Why is my microphone so quiet? Sorry guys, I wanna fix it. Is that better? Is that better? Dude, I don't even know. Should I unlock a new skill tree? Like martial arts? What's my next quest up? I also need to sell and bank some of that. Completely solo runs and solo quick play.
Everyone in tip-top shape over there?
No. But thanks for asking. Professor Zoom LA. Flash, that would be cool. But we'll save it for now. How come I'm not making any money? Just in case. I mean, I probably won't even use them, honestly. But I'll throw them in the safety. I'll throw my bank if I can remember where the bank's at. Hey man, welcome to the stream. Welcome back. Is there even a bank in this place? Teleportation. It doesn't look like it, so that being said, let's go here, watchtower. Welcome back everybody, welcome back. Oh, that's dope. Only would be nice if we could buy it. There's a villain here, really? For the bank. It's probably better I look on the map. Hey guys, welcome back to the stream, everyone. bank at? I swear it was in this area. This is dumb. Nice Green Lantern, buddy. Pretty accurate. Sorry guys, I'd be doing missions right now, but I'm trying to find where the hell the bank is so I can toss this shit in there. This was the bank right here. What is this? How come I couldn't sell that? I couldn't sell this either. Really, Smallville? Open up on duty queue for solo run using solo quick play. On duty. Okay, quick play. What am I supposed to play? Question is, what does it want me to play? Honestly, I could just do that later. I think I'm just gonna continue doing that.
Welcome to the battle. We need warriors of your caliber for this threat. The Spectre has the power of God's vengeance to judge guilty.
Why is there just one random?
This must not fall into the wrong hands.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the stream. How are you guys?
souls are vulnerable to all kinds of evil when separated from their bodies. You must
need your help.
This spell
the Spectre has raised these
ghouls
to judge humanity, and they think life itself is a crime.
Thank you for the follow, brother. That means a lot to me. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate you. Big shout out to Troy Boy guys with the huge follow, dude. That's awesome of you, bro. Thank you so much, man.
This is Wrath, mortal. A life ended too soon. A pilot with a sense of redemption. A police officer. All of these are your respect. Triangle. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream, guys. Last circle, let's try this out. How come we didn't move anything around? No. What the frick? Why are my abilities changing? Is the game glitched? Whatever. Big follow, dude. That's awesome, man. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the stream, guys. How's everybody? Thank you.
No matter how many of these spirits we banish, the Reapers are creating more. The Sentinels believe we can use the spectral cores of these raging spirits to banish them. Lightkeeper Lee can tell you what they need.
These screaming ghosts used to be my friends. All the judges and lawyers and clerks that worked in the courthouse. I know they don't want to be like this. You have to bring them peace.
Listen to hubris, mortal. It is
we
the sound
you to
of
help trap these
raged
spirits.
To cast
their
spells,
essence must help defeat
and then
them.
Screaming as their lives are ended.
Bring peace to raging spirits. How do you die? You're supposed to get hit. Not hard, but they're enraged. Oh, yeah. guys, welcome back to the stream, everybody. Accusers, what do I do? Okay. Welcome back, everybody. Thanks for joining the stream, guys. So I gotta make them embrace, and then they're supposed to come in. Okay. I got you. To reach all the way over here. Come on, buddy. A little more. There you go.
Spectral analysis, no pun intended, on these manifestations. They're weirdly shadowed. I wonder, the Eclipso free. I'll get back to you.
Now is the true test of the Sentinel's plan. The Reapers were created by the Spectre to raise up souls to judge the living, and they must be destroyed. But to do so, you must come halfway to soul death yourself. Do not let death defeat you.
This is Jack Ryder, and you are wrong. Why? Because the end is nigh, my friends. Ever hear of the Spectre? He's God's vengeance, friends. And now he's not working alone. That's right, he's released an army of angry spirits to judge humanity. Think no one sees your sins? Think you can always be forgiven? Better think
I'm a student of supernatural phenomena. I have set up numerous astral spectrometers throughout the area.
Prepare yourself. The sentinels at the edge of the zone will imbue you with spectral power to dim the soul.
Interesting. I forgot what you gotta do here. Banish Reapers, collect Ash.
Close your eyes, mortal, and see redemption. An enormous winged yellow beast rises up before you and cows to a booming voice.
Right there. If only I was high enough to fight him. High enough level, I could kill you.
Prepare yourself. The sentinels at the edge of the zone will imbue you with spectral power.
What the hell? How do you get over here?
I swear.
Big guy get over here. Unless there's more than one. That would make sense. Oh no, he just teleported over there.
Trick won't work on me. That little trick was worth on me.
It's possible that Eclipso has somehow severed the Spectre from his human host. Okay. That would explain why he's unleashing judgment like this. I'm calling in Green Lantern and others as backup. Green Lantern has a history.
Now you must do the impossible.
Now we're at the mission.
Return the spirit of God's vengeance to his link with humanity. Green Lantern and Green Owl will join you to face him in the Metropolis courthouse he has taken for his own. Perhaps they can appeal to the Spectre's memories. Or, failing that, help you bring him down.
Jury duty, but we got separated.
Final survivor.
Thank you. boy.
Oh no! Spirits behind you!
Thank you. And I thought jury duty was bad. My wife must be frantic.
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. And I should know. I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed. Just like old times, huh, Green Arrow?
Vengeance cannot be denied.
Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
Satisfaction in a just sentence, one must be certain of their judgment.
Thank you.
has never done.
Line them up.
Without my humanity, I am lost. I must have a human host.
Has been rejoined to humanity so he may properly fulfill his role as an agent of divine judgment. We deprived Circe of a valuable weapon today in the battle for magical power.
Cold-blooded. That's a funny name. Doctor.
You have rejoined Spectre to his humanity.
You're really strong.
The balance.
Can do it.
It seems you
you're
are
pretty much a god yourself.
Urgent. We need your help immediately. Brainiac has bottled the Daily Planet with both Superman and Lex Luthor inside. We're trying to get a teleport link, but something's gone wrong. Since you broke out of Brainiac's ship, I'm betting you can penetrate that bottle before Brainiac goes into full lockdown. Supergirl is in the watchtower. She'll give you the device that will allow me to communicate with you once you're inside the bottle.
Perhaps one of Starlab's advanced equipment options can help you out.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the stream here. I've
Need any merchandise to help with your everyday battle for freedom, truth, and justice?
I should probably buy these just to put them in the collection, but it's okay. We're doing anything for now, real quick. Nothing. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna pick this up tomorrow. I'll see y'all later. Thanks, everybody. Have a good night.